So today I thought I'd get out and do a little scouting. Archery season kicks off again. Our second split for deer in a couple of days. And I thought I'd come out and maybe pop a squirrel in the meantime. Got my small game tips on. And squirrels are pretty active, so I might get lucky. And do a little scouting. Seems like to be a lot of traffic in here, so let's see what we find. So here's just a little tip if you're getting into whitetail hunting, whitetail deer hunting, or any deer in the Midwest, but find one of these honey locust trees. Notice the bark is shaggy, straight, and it'll have the bean pods on it. Let me find one here. Here's one where the treetop fell out. They'll have these pods. The deer eat these like candy in the winter. So if you want to find deer, and there's not much else to eat, find a locust tree. There'll be deer under it, guarantee it. I've come in here before and there's up to a dozen deer just bedded down around it, munching on these things. Just a little tip. So here's a nice active rub. Looks like it hasn't been used very recently. That's a good sign. Keep looking. I got a little gray squirrel barking at me. Maybe. They're hard to hit. I'll try it anyway. Just doing a little bit of scouting. There's a scrape that's still being checked. Let's see where they've broken off the branches with the antlers. You betcha. I was trying to call in a squirrel. This is kind of cool. I was just doing some little mouth chatters. And right over here, a bobcat was watching me. So that's another tip when you're calling in small game or distress calls, especially in your high predatory area. Like here, I'm not too worried about a bobcat. He's more concerned probably about this 185-pound squirrel wearing a hat. So it's pretty cool. Of course, he split before I get the camera turned on. But cool stuff. Squirrels are getting active now, just about sundown. See what happens. Okay, I've had about enough. I'm gonna start walking out. I might get a rabbit on the way out. Don't know. We'll see. No shots fired. Mornings are the best. Anyway, try again later. Thanks for watching. Ooh. Ah, right over him. Swing and a miss. once again, it's not always the success of the hunt, it's just the hunt. As Fred Bear would say, just the getting out and doing it, trying it. And seeing some cool stuff. Saw a bobcat and some owls. Seen a little Kessler hawk whiz through. So that's pretty cool. Anyway, hope you like it. If you do, hit the like button, subscribe, and try it again. Talk to you later.